Our children have been killed almost every day, and that thing needs us to take the to do the very same thing that the women of 1956 did, by uniting, by facing it straight, and making sure that we protect our children and women. That one is not, it's a key thing that we are going to do. And at least we are not going to play there, we are going to very, very, very hard.